The first mention of the two names occurs in the Book of Ezekiel, where Gog is an individual and Magog is his land. In Genesis 10, Magog is a person, Gog a king of Magog. Ezekiel prophesied that Gog would invade Israel at Magog in the Bible, a land and people near the Black Sea. Their king, Gog, shall lead the armies of Magog in a last great battle before the second coming of Christ. Ezek 38:2, 39:6. The scriptures speak of another great battle of Gog and Magog at the end of the millennium between the forces of God and the forces of evil. Revelation 20:7, 9, DNC 88:111, 116. subscribe at any time.